Helluri. Suottaapi olla, että vähän torkahdin tässä. Suottaapi olla, että en torkahtanut. Cannot confirm or deny. Indeed. Here we go, Space Paladin again. Hei. Valmiita metsästämään. Ei metsästä wookieita, mutta valmiit metsästämään wookien metsässä kaiken näköistä. I know I am. Kailkatarns. Kiltekailkatarns. Jos mä olisin vaan ollut striimaamatta siis, niin mä olisin voinut katsoa kolmari striimi. Tilaisuus missä? Oh my. Sekin, se meidän shakkimatsi repeatillä olisi ollut parempaa materiaalia kuin tää. Even more of these crawling beasts are hiding in the underbrush. Eikä nyt sentään. Who are you? What are you doing, doink here?
I'm Jolie. Jolie Bindo. Follow me to my camp and we'll talk a bit.
You use a lightsaber in battle. Are you a Jedi?
Ah, don't start fawning just yet. I'm too old for it. I know a few things, but we can talk about it at my camp. Keep close. It's nearby, under a log. Yeah, I live like some burrowing rodent. I fought the Sith. Now look at me.
Yes?
Yeah? What?
Mitään tekemistä sulle mission. Me tarvitaan vaan healing! What the fuck is a duck? Hatched. Zabrak combat suit. Oliko täällä muita korpseja, mikä pitäis? Eipä näytä olevan. Eipä näytä olevan. Korpuse. Menikään sinne tonne oikealle. Interesting. He did indeed. Jolie.
Well, welcome to my home. Such as it is. Pull up a stump and be comfortable.
Pull up a stump. A few things. Yes, I feel there is much you can tell me.
Don't coddle me, child. I'm neither a Jedi nor your master. I'm just an old man that's been lost in the woods for far too long. My days of glory are behind me, but perhaps there is something.
Sä voit tietää sitä sun tätä vaikka täältä metsästä tai suosta, mikä helvetti nyt onkaan. I want to ask about you.
What is there to tell? Jolie Bindo is the crazy old man in the dangerous woods.
Jolie Bingo. Siinä on hyvä seuraava Star Wars hahmo nimi mulla. But you use a lightsaber in battle. You are a Jedi.
I follow the Jedi way and I command the Force, yes. I suppose that makes me as much a Jedi as anyone, but what of it?
Freelancer Jedi.
You entertain others with tales of the good old days, huh?
Yeah,
I've seen
tarkoittaa.
My share of the dark and the light. Frankly, both extremes annoy me. Of course, I have felt rumblings of change.
Yeah, it's kind of nice to meet a Jedi who isn't Jedi all hung up on this
light side, dark side stuff. Gets pretty tiring, you know?
Perhaps you will be of some assistance to me after all. Let us discuss what you came here for.
I want to ask you some questions.
Fine, just be brief.
I need information about problems on Kashyyyk.
Yes, among the Wookiees.
intriguing creatures. I'd like just to have a little patience for bureaucrats. But of course, even here, there are hidden things that manipulate. What do you know of Chundar?
Circa Corporation was smart to put him in power. He's as good at destroying Wookiee culture as dropping corpses full of Ardroxian flu. Will you work for him or against him, I wonder? I will be interested to see.
No, tähän mennessä ainakin vastaan. You don't have a recommendation, fence-sitter?
Sure. How's this? Think for yourself. I don't care for politics. I'm big on letting people figure things out for themselves. The Wookiees have prophecies of deliverance if you ask them. But for now, they follow without hesitation. That is their wish.
Have you seen a crazed Wookiee in the Shadowlands?
Maddened with grief, perhaps, but not crazed. I helped him pass to the lower forest where only a Wookiee could follow. Some other matters will determine if you can follow. There is a barrier that, well, we'll talk of that more in a moment.
Is the barrier flesh? Do you know a missing Wookiee called Rawr?
It is a very unfortunate matter. It will end in shame.
Oi, oi, oi.
You'll find Roar down here, and more.
Roar
a number of happenings, but I have left them for others to sort out.
Roar 13. You aren't being very helpful.
I wasn't where I had to be. Look, events like these reveal much about the people involved. I'm well past that introspective tripe. I'm not saying that outside help isn't needed, I just, well, I didn't want to make anyone mad while I didn't have a way off the planet. We'll talk more about that momentarily.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
Fine.
Oot sattunut näkemään Starmappeen.
Now why would you be asking about that, Don't answer. I knew that had to be why you were here.
Because I want to find the star map.
Anything before the concerns of the Jedi. No, you are here for the map.
If you have information, please tell it to me.
Kashyyyk is an interesting place. More so than anyone suspects. If Circa Corporation knew, the planet would be a strip mine. The Wookiees have their legends that
they were not going to be slave mine.
It is more than that. The trees themselves are strangers.
I don't understand. Can you be more specific?
What I'm saying is that there are literally walls in your way, and you won't find what you need without my help. And my help has a price. You must do a task for me, and then allow me to join with you. I will then remove certain barriers in your path.
What do you want me to do?
Since they began expanding in the Shadowlands, the Circa have left me alone for the most part. Until recently, anyway. A group of them set up camp not far from here. Poachers is all they are. I'd like them removed from this place.
Yeah, so you would like them killed. Where are they? How many men?
They are not that far northeast of here. There's usually 5 in the area, as far as I can see. The captain of the lot is the one that earned my ire. Mishandle my garden, Willy.
Why would you want to join up with me?
You presumably have a ship. I've seen all I wish to here. Isn't that enough? I mean, really sick of the trees. And perhaps your destiny might show me something new. You never know.
You never know indeed. I will look into it.
Good. Return to me here and we'll see how you have done. Shoo! Shoo!
Kommentele mua. Who do you think you are? Crazy old man. Haluan, että mä murhaan ihmisiä sen puolesta täällä näin. Get him. Unnypikuja, missä ei ole mitään. Mielenkiintoista. Joo, ja se on vähän Kelasin kanssa, se on vähän semmonen Bulmentula setti tossa. Bulkatarna. Ja Dairkatarnon kanssa. Se on vissi serkku. Playback cause of malfunction. I don't get it. That merchant said there was a salvage down here. We need a mat on the worth sensors. When he gets back, we'll... Wait, I'm getting something. Oh, it's Eli. Good. Maybe he points in the right direction. Eli, what the... But you got your money, you double-crossed the snake. We had a deal. Blaster sound. Pew, 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 pew. Salvage what parts you can from this droid. You start with the droid's head, removing it and placing it in your pack. An energy discharge flows through the remaining parts. Well?
I'm here.
Well?
Sure.
It hurts. But it hurts so good. Arvasin, että sillä merchantilla on jotain kissan häntiä kainalossa. Saanko monet jotain avaruuspaladin pisteitä siitä hyvästä, että mä olin saman tien oikeassa. I judge thee an asshole. Ja nyt mulla on todistusaineistoa, että se oli oikeasti. I want my cookie points, please. Ihan kun mä en olisi pelannut tätä videopeliä aikaisemmin. Miau! Nice! Mä rupesin vähän kelaamaan, että pitäisikö ottaa sittenkin sitä... Persuadia. Fuck it. Voisin ottaa Effect Mindia. Ja lopussa menee 100% Dark Sidelle. Ei saa vieläkään Master Speedia. Saan Improved Energy Resistance. Granting Immunity Poisons and disease and absorbing the first 15 points of damage from sonic fire, cold and electrical attacks directed them. Damage over and above the first 15 points suffered as normal. This effect lasts for 120 seconds. Olis kyllä kova vetää nyt niinku vaan ihan tota täydellinen dark side päällä. Jaakoppi on nähnyt tarpeeksi bullshittia täällä. Vaihtui mieltään. Eikö sitä Jaakopille muka sallit? Is that not allowed? Alkaa aivopesemään kaikkia ja potkimaan koiranpentuja ja jäämään eläkeläisiltä niitten viimeisetkin massit. That's what you deserve! You assholes! Look what you've made me do! Ja ennen kaikkea ohittaa leipäjä. Vie viimeisen leipä tota palaja. Veitsi mä kaikki haarat tuo. Yes. Vie sen koko korin siellä leipäjonossa. Tuoreen leivän kokonaan. Helvetissä toi on nimenomaan tultu just tuolta. Jostain tuolta.
here.
Kyllä. Menee syöttämään ne leivät jollekin puluille silleen, että ne räjähtää. En tarvitse kyllä räjähtää leivän syömisestä. Pitää syöttää jotain riisiä. Tai jotain muuta vastaavaa. Sounds like a plan. Hello, children.
I'm here, huh?
Don't mind if I recover your minds.
Yes.
Healing.
What?
Sure.
Huh? Who are you? Another civil merchant like that Coral Slime up on the docking ring? This is my territory. I don't make deals, and I don't persuade easily, so go back topside.
Kaikki kuulostaa hyvältä.
Profits, and I'll see you dead.
Are you the poachers Jolly told me about?
Crazy old fool is still alive. I suppose he's still upset that we don't all live in little homemade shacks like he chooses. I've got a job to do here, and there's nothing you or that old coot can do about it.
You sure about that? John Cena meemi tähän näin. You're just a Zerka slaver, nothing special.
I don't need this kind of garbage from you. Watch your mouth, I'm the only law there is down here. If you've got something to say, get on.
I do.
Otherwise, leave me alone. I've credits to earn.
What if I want you to leave the Shadowlands?
Is that old hermit Jolie trying to talk you into doing his dirty work? We've spent too much on setting up just to walk away. As long as the sonic emitters keep the Preds away and I've got bodies to guard the perimeter, we're staying right here. I mean, if I can put up with my own worthless guards complaining about this place, Jolie whining through you is nothing. All right, I'm done talking with you. You've got under my skin one too many times. I'll bury you down here.
Itse puolustus, että kaikki näette. Ne aloitti. Dark side points. Ne aloitti. How is any of this my fault? Tää vaan kaivaa mun sabotoida noitten Zerka-deviceja. Sitten itse asiassa pakko lähteä menee täältä, mutta... Alternate access options? Question mark? Damn it. Well, it's too late now. Edelleen mä oon kyllä sitä mieltä, että toi oli kyllä itse puolustus, koska ne hyökkäs munkin puolustus. Self defense, stand your ground. Ne ei tiennyt, että Kashyyk on tämmönen Star Wars Texas. Stand your ground laws it. Toiminnassa. Plus noin Zerka Corporationit on kakkapyllyjä, niin kakkapyllylle saa tehdä kaiken näköistä. It is allowed. Pitäis mun rahautu takas, niin pitää rahautu tänne takas kuitenkin. Sen yhden Jolinin kanssa sieltä. Sama patua. Käydään keräämässä nää miinut täältä. Anymore. Ilmeisesti me käveltiin ihan kaupungossa. This is fine. Mm-hmm. Kaikki olisi mennyt ihan hyvin niillä, jos ne olisi vastustunut lähteä menemään. What if I told you to leave the Shadowlands? I have not. Ei oo kerennyt. Kaikkien muutakin pelattavaa vielä tossa. Psychonauts 2 on vienyt huomattavasti enemmän aikaa kuin mitä kuvittelin. Ei kerennyt luuppaa.
Welcome back. I wonder, have you had much luck? Have you done as I asked?
I made certain the poachers are gone.
Yes, I heard the fuss of it. I told you I wanted a non-violent solution, and I had my reasons for
it. Did you though?
I should have thought about that. Circa Corporation will find the bodies and blame the Wookiees. This may cause more troops to be deployed. That means more disruption. I'm not pleased, but what's done is done. I'm not here to judge you. Hopefully you'll take care of yourself.
Make a hold on. I couldn't find a feasible solution. I regret that.
Well, perhaps I have a duty to point out what you should have learned from this. Or... Was that convincing? It's been a while since I've been in the company of someone that needed that kind of babysitting.
You aren't going to tell me what I should have learned?
A good teacher. And I'm not saying that I am one. But a good teacher doesn't mash a book in a student's face shouting, "Learn this bit here." If you can't look at the situation for yourself and see the logic behind my way of doing things, you're not the type to understand me anyway. Besides, you're a little old for that master-student fuss, aren't you? I know I am.
You mentioned eliminating barriers. Could we get to it?
I know where you want to go. I can get you through to the old paths. This forest hides some strange things. There's also a
circular
field blocking the way, past the poacher camp in the east. I saw it when it was installed, so I know how to pass it. And on the other side, ancient answers. And perhaps a Wookiee you are seeking.
Nice.
Hope he's in the mood for visitors.
Kumpi niistä? Koko paketti kasassa. Ja HK. Ehkä tarvitaan sitä missioa, niin me tarvitaan Zalbar specific shit. Olis silloin jotain kommentoitavaa noihin, jolle ei Zalbar juttu. Ota kuule sitä vähän Willbandia. Ota kuule vähän Ekani Dueling Shieldia ja Ekani Shieldia ja... 2-16. Not bad. Not great. Not bad. Tääkin on Dexterity Boy. Saat vaan treat injuria. Sitten tulee taas dedikoitu hiilaaja tässä. Kaikilla on effect mindia, hei. Mikä takia mulle ei saa olla effect mindia? Why am I the bad guy, suddenly? Tervetuloa tiimiin, sä oot nyt taas dedikoitu hiilaaja. What is my purpose in life? You heal. Improved conditioning. Ei oo ees. Weapon focus, lightsaber. Weirdo. Master dueling. Sure. Kylläpäs nyt pakkuu leveliä.
What?
Yeah?
Yes?
Yes?
No johan on. Kolmar vei mun vitsiä eteenpäin. Slaver contract. No. Data pad count contains a contract to trade weapons for slaves. And a manifest of goods already delivered. It would seem that Rarvar had sold a number of bogies previously. And intended to do so again. Hyvä, ettei vahingossa kävellyt ton torson ohi tossa noin. Sienny Rorvorien kohtalot selvittämättä. Ilmasta teleport mission.
Yeah. Gotcha. Darn it.
Huh. Skill too long. Sitten on vaan pakko hakata se oikeeksi. Käy se noinkin. En mä valita. Ensimmäisenä tulee mieleen vaan koittaa noita skillejä, mitkä on kirjaimellisesti tarkoitettu just avaamaan noita laatikoita. Ja se ei nyt valitettavasti riitä, koska mä oon tainnut enimmäkseen laittaa demolitionsia tolle mission tässä viime aikoina. Would you like to do the thing? Shimmer of a repulsor field is visible before you. It stands in stark contrast with the foliage
there,
around it.
You see? Beautifully subtle, isn't it? At least compared to the other survey equipment dumped down here. It's only been here a short while, or the Wookiees would have disabled it. They wouldn't have had an easy time of it, though.
Olis vaan hakannut niitä kepeillä tarpeeksi kauan aikaan. Why place this thing here?
There are others, each blocking similar points on certain paths. It is all very calculated, very precise. It would have been effective if it hadn't relied
much
on the
precise
walking. Climbers don't have much trouble getting around it.
I trust you can get past it. You said so.
I can manipulate it for a moment. Let me see. How did the Zerg engineers do it? No, keep moving.
Patterit pois sieltä.
A few surprises wait for us, I'll wager.
Semmoinen muovinen täppä auki sieltä sivusta ja patterit pois. That's not what I fucking meant to do. Hey, what's avata uesta? Yes, get us past
the thing. There we go. A few surprise.
tukee sinne patteriholeja jotain haarukoita tai jotain muuta vastaavaa. No, hyvä meininki. Mandanördiens. Tietysti ensin pitää käydä kaikki nää torsut läpi täältä näin. Great, back, let the outsider be different than the slavers. I beg you, can you heal my wounds? An attack from nowhere. Please, I need healing! What happened? I need to be healed. I am dying. I have the means to heal you here. Thank you. I would have expected an outsider to aid me. Perhaps you will help me again. My hunting party, all of them killed without honor. I barely survived. I want the murderers to suffer the same. What can you tell me about your attackers? I've never seen their kind before, not even among the Zerka. You saw them armored head to toe, yet blending with the forest. They followed us for a long while. We found bodies to the southwest and then again further south after the west branch of the path. Their speed was amazeballs. They fought like outsiders, waiting until we were unarmed. They would not attack until we had put our weapons away. They strike like cowards. I'll look into it. I thank you. I will wait here. I am too weak to fight them again, but I refuse to leave the Shadowlands unless vengeance is sated. Please, if you kill them, I will reward you with whatever I can. They are not worthy of life. Look for them where the bodies of my fellows are. They will only attack you if you are not armed, the cowards. Kirjaimellisesti unarmed. Ja kuule Mandaloriani. Garvhar on se nimi. Garvhar.
Sure.
Vanha kunnon Garvhar. Pitääkö mun kirjaimellisesti mennä inventoriin ja ottaa aseet pois? Molemmat aseet pois. I'm unarmed. Paitsi et mä en oo, koska mä laitan takaisin ne lightsaberit saman tien. Because I'm not an idiot. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Nyt mä juoksin johonkin toiseen tappeluun täällä sellainen. Vähän kuule Adrenal Strengthia ja Night Valoria ja Ei nyt mielellään käy agroomassa niitä. Anna niitten olla. Let it go. Kyllä sitä voi suorittaa niinku tämmöstä strategisia vetäytymisiä. Ei se oo kiellettyä. Tyhmähän se on vaan, kuka jää sinne seisoskelemaan ja kuolee, kun vois vaan niin pikaisesti vetäytyä pois sieltä ja tulla takaisin täysissä sielun ja ruumiin ja forsen voimissa. I got it. Missäs meidän? Hmm? Se Mandalorian hommat on mukaan. Vai menikö ne ihan quest-juttuihin? Hidden Hunters. Quest items. Kernat. Group of Mandalorians in the Shadowland training new recruits and attacking unarmed creatures. They also have camouflage generators on the swoops to further away, further sway the odds in their favor. Löysin paljon niiden informaatiota, mutta mä en voi tehdä sille yhtään mitään. Hey, Gervahar. You return, have you found them? Did you kill them all? They were animals in armor with no honor among them. No, kai niitä on vielä lisää sitten. Even more Mandanerdians. Paasta. Tuli toi kiva ääni tuolta. Tuo kyllä selkeästi jotain niinku Xbox One Backpack Compatibility meteliä, mitä tää haluu tehdä koko ajan. Jo Jolin menee vaan haastaa riitaa täällä. Smack, smack, smack. Niinkin paljon kuin sekin halusi non-violent solutioneita. Se on täällä ensimmäisenä hakkaamassa noit kinratteja palasiksi. Hei, Freyr. More of you, Sergakor rats. Is even the heart of Kashyyyk not free from your kind? He's almost feral after all this time. Kyllä, Freyr on siellä. We are friends. Don't you remember me? After years in the Shadowlands, I remember only that outsiders are not to be trusted. I'll see you dead. Well, this may prove difficult. Why you have to be mad? I am beaten. Take my head, Zergafilt. You won't get another chance, so swears Freyr Kashyyyk. Anteeksi, Freyr of Kashyyyk. I am not here to kill you, just listen. The words of outsiders are tainted with lies. You can't convince me otherwise. Do you know Zalbar and Shundar? What? Those are the names of my sons. But they are lost to me now. One exiled and one a traitor.
Hold on a second. Zalbar and Shundar are brothers? And you're their father?
Wait,
Does that mean Big Z is some kind of prince or something?
Why do you speak the name of my sons? How do you know them? Tell me. My name is Hagob Deganis. I came to Kashyyyk with Zalbar. To my shame, Zalbar was exiled and enslaved. Do you dare claim to be my son's owner, outsider? No, he follows because of a life debt. Does he? Then he sees something of worth in you. I will listen cautiously. Gullibility has harmed me in the past. If I had seen the lies of Chundar, he would have been exposed as a slaver. Zalbar would not have been exiled.
Exiled? Big Z never told me that. Of course, he never said he was royalty either.
I did not believe Zalbar's claims. I believed the elder boy as tradition dictated. The shame of Zalbar's attack blinded me. Go over exactly what happened with Zalbar. Zalbar saw it first. He learned that Chundar was dealing with the Zerga, leading them to our hunting parties. Chundar would blame disappearances on the dangers of the Shadowlands. Zalbar was crazed when he found out. He attacked Chundar with his claws. I thought he had gone mad. Shed his honor. I was bound by the old ways. So Zalbar was exiled. When did you learn the truth? A year later. By then, Shunda had spread lies of my own madness. I had no allies when I confronted him. He and his Zerg guards attacked me. I had to retreat to the deepest Shadowlands, but even there they followed.
That's when I first saw him. I helped his pursuers lose him foremost. Do you remember me now, Freya?
Yes, I think I do. I'm sorry about Dakin. It's been so long since I have offered my trust or accepted a debt of someone else. Well, what happens now? That would depend on you, Jagob de Ganis. You will either kill me or decide that I may yet benefit my people. There is a way I might challenge Shundar, but it would take a lot to convince the people they have been lied to. How? Everyone is on his side. He has a strong web of lies, but if I appeal to the traditions of my people, I might be able to get the support. There's a legend of a great warrior from the old times. Baka was his name, and he is greatly revered. Baka found a crashed starship, our first hint of life elsewhere. He was a cautious old Wook, and feared the taint of invaders. He constructed a vibroblade from the wreckage. It has long symbolized our independence. Only destined leaders have held it. Where might I find it? That is the problem. It was the symbol of our great chieftains for centuries, but it was damaged a generation ago in ritual battle. Here in the Shadowlands, Rotwar fought the great beast. He saw the challenge, but his arrogance got him more than he could handle. He survived, but the blade of the sword stayed in the creature's heart. Our tales say it was taken because we had become undeserving. The hilt is still in the court of our chieftain, Witchundar. If the blade could be found, Jagob de Ganis' tradition could cast doubt on his rule. Describe the creature. Where can I find it? Many have tried to hunt this beast, but only a few have ever seen it live to tell the tale, and none have ever managed to kill the creature. Many years ago, when I was far younger than I am now, a Jedi came to hunt the creature. A proud and boastful young man. Like many before him, he did not return. The beast is cunning. It will not appear if there's an overwhelming number waiting to slay it. But if you gather in small numbers, we know how to lure it out. Fresh blood will draw it out. Before Shunda's rule put an end to the ritual, fresh kills were often left as offerings in the south of this area. And you still think you are worthy of being chieftain? No, I don't, but better me than Shundar. He sells his own people for power. Please help me, Jagob de Ganis, you brought me hope. I will try to find it. Can you give me any direction?
Yodan, south. Great ritual. Flesh.
I will stay here and try to think of what I will say to Zalbar. I have wronged him. I hope he can forgive me. Find the blade of Azor for great justice and Wookiedom.
Sure.
Dum dums.
Tää selkeesti juoksennella vielä enemmän ilman lightsabereita tuolla, että ne loputkin mandanörriä nyt koittaa tulla mun kimppuun. Jäin jumiin kirjaimellisesti. Paitsi nyt ottaa vaan näitä vaippereita perkeleen.
Ehkä mun pitää ekaks eutanaasioida kaikki nää elukat täältä. Mikä kuolka? Mm-hmm.
Olis varmaan helpottanut, kun mä olisin ottanut niitä breath-maskeja tai mitä ikinä onkaan, niin sehän tulee muistaakseni immunity poisonille suoraan. Ei toi nyt varsinaisesti niinku, ei toi tuu missään vaiheessa mua tappamaan toi, mutta se on vaan semmonen ärsyttävä. Pikkusena ne vetää sulta HP:tä pois silleen, et ei voi mahdollisesti olla tapissa niinku HP:t missään vaiheessa. Meh. Koska haista paska poisoni. Smack, smack, smack. Mitäkään mä en aikaisemmin ole saanut loadattua. Kuka nyt semmosia jaksaa käyttää? Mitäs aktivoida se tuolla Jolinilla joka kerta? Se kestää 120 sekuntia ja se on ensimmäistä 15 damagea siitä. Ai niin, ei nyt tulee vissiin. Mä en tiedä, mä en muista oliko se koko 120 sekuntia, kun se on voimassa, niin... Estääkö se poisonin siinä? I don't remember. Disc shoe vine. Send tie into the canopy above. There's no indication where it's grown. Stop to this point. The ground beneath is stained of years of blood, suggesting a freshly killed animals have been suspended from the vine many times in the past. Ai niin, sen takia, koska mä voin laitella niitä näihin. Of course. Of course. Sen takia mun pystyin yhtäkkiä luuttaamaan niitä.
What?
Ei voi kaikki. That's not what I meant to do.
Sure.
That's what I meant to do. Pitää seivota. Blokit loppuu kohta kesken enää 3800 blokkia CV:lle. Ritual marker. There are ancient symbols here, once though traced by generations of Wookiee claws. Layers of moss and dirt suggest that no one has been here in many years. The beast comes when summoned. If you are generous, it comes to battle if you are worthy and wise. It grants you glory if you are fearsome and brave. Feed the beast and it will heed your call. Take wipers from their lair and hang them from above. Let's blood scent the ground of our ancestors. Obvious, it is a place of great ritual importance.
Hey there, what can I do?
En mä edes muista. Tässä oli muistaakseni joku 15 000 blokkia vapaana tässä. The creature is easily wrapped in the vine, which doesn't distort at all under the weight. The only movement is rustling off in the distance. Nyt sieltä tulee joku pieni Shiba Inu-koira tulee tuolta. Tää alkaa soimaan se Undertalein koiramusiikki tuo. How about some force shield? Oikeesti viitos muuttis vähän matkaa. Examining the corpse of this great beast, you find a blade of some sort lodged inside. Skin has grown around. While certainly painful it appears, the blade caused only surface damage to the creature, who knows how long it lived with this injury. You remove the blade from the corpse, it must be the one that Freyr spoke of, the lost portion of Paka's sword, a powerful symbol of his people. Ja tätäkö nörttiä ne ei saanut niinku siis...
400 vuodessa vai mitä vittua nyt onkaan. En mä tiedä, mainitsin mitään aikaa siitä, mutta monet generaatiot kuule Wookieita koitti murhata sitä. Ei saanut niinku mitään aikaa. Ja lazy fucks. Mitä tästä opimme siis? Wookieet on laiskoja. Totta. Sneak attacks. Mitä mä en kertaakaan vielä käyttää. Master Critical Strike. Master Critical Strike works with melee weapons only. Ei oo hirveesti tullut käytettyä missioneja kyllä lähietäisyydellä, mutta ehkä sitä voisi. Eikä mua sille tässä sniper shottiin. Ja vaan sen takia, että on edes yksi pitkän matkan lykkiä siellä. Kylläpäs tänään yskityttää muun muassa ihan vitusti.
What?
Eikä taaskaan niinku ihan normaalisti siis ole minkäännäköistä ongelmaa kuin oli duunissa, mutta heti kun tulee himaan, niin sit alkaa yskityttää niin perkeleesti. Missä se Fry on nyt oli taas? Niin, no, se kestää on, kun rupee tulee allergiseksi tälle kotorille. Silmät vuotaa vettä ja yskittää. I greet you again, Jacob Dickonis. I am humble, hoping you have found the blade of back a sword. Imagine, Chieftain Freyr, humble. Please tell me you've made progress. Having the blade again will give me sport, valuable sport.
I found the blade of Bacchus' sword.
Sure, I'm sure this is the one. It is. It may not look like much, but it's a very important relic of my people. Tradition dictates that it be respected. I didn't think I was worthy to search for it, but I realized that was a selfish despair. I should have challenged Shundar long ago. I will make amends now. I have new hope. Get it? New hope? You have led me to despair. That is what the great beast wanted. We should proceed carefully. I will climb to the surface as quickly as possible and try to gather support. You will have to follow on the paths as soon as you can. When you arrive, we will confront Shundar in the throne room. My people will no longer be slaves.
Ei siltä tunnu niinku siis. Mä eilen Discordissakin sanoin, että nyt tämmöset niinku kuulit 16 tuntia, 17 tuntia kotoria taas takana, niin voi sanoa, että voi luoja, tää kyllä tarvitsee remake. Se voisi olla kyllä paljon pidempi se alkupuoli tossa noin. Silleen, että tässä tulee, että saat nää jedi-hommat ihan liian nopeesti. Ja sitten kun sä saat niin jedi-hommat, niin sulla ei oikeastaan oo hirveesti enää mitään tavoiteltavaa tässä näin. Nyt sä oot vaan niinku tämmönen ihan perus BioWare protagonist, kuka kulkee planeetalta planeetalle tekemässä aika pitkälti samoja tehtäviä jokaisella planeetalla. Kiik! Tulikin lyönti. Mikä nyt oikein? Mikä ne nyt oikeesti saa niitä tapettua? Tervetuloa takaisin Joleen. They are bugs, Colomar. Fuck me. How many bugs live on this bug-ass planet? Mun pitäis oikeesti tehdä kyllä jotain tällä mun inventorilla. Tää inventori on täys saastaa. Pitäis vaan myydä. Myydä 90% noista. Niin, siis tosi monesta noista itemistä tulee kyllä saamaan joku yhden krediitin tyyliin. Ihan fakta.
Yes?
Täällä näyttää olevan Wookiee-pepo. Elikkä jos mä otan täällä aseen pois, niitä pitäisi tulla. Kyllä. Käydään nyt kurkkaamassa, että onko täällä vielä. Mitäs muuta bullshittia täältä löytyy? Au! Eikö sulla pitäis mission olla awarenessi, että sä näkisit noin vitun miinat täällä?
Yes.
Yes.
Life forms detected. Determining parameters. Initiating neural recognition.
Yes, there's the thing. Obstinate machine. I've no doubt it holds what you seek. Good luck getting it operational.
Primary neural recognition complete. Preliminary match found.
Match found? What the... It always muttered something about rejected patterns for me.
Begin socializing.
That's because you suck.
Awaiting instruction. Greetings. This terminal has not been accessed for quite some time.
Why have you acknowledged me?
Error. Subject displays unfamiliarity to environment. Behavioral reconfiguration will be needed before access. I am sorry. I did not mean to confuse you. I will answer questions to the best of my programming limitations.
What do you mean by behavioral reconfiguration?
I have been programmed with a very limited field of knowledge, and I must restrict access to only those that fit my allowed pattern.
And I don't fit that pattern?
I can't say. I will try to bring forward the behavior that you need to proceed, as outlined by my program.
That seems very helpful. Why have I been allowed to access?
I can't say. Preliminary matching allows for you to be coached.
Do you not know why, or are you restricted from saying?
I can't say. Likelihood of restriction by previous user, 100%.
I see. What limitations have been placed in your programming?
Corruption has resulted in I cannot say. In my memory, and in that of the original installation. It could be theorized that these gaps are intentional, but I have no information on that.
What gaps are missing?
Error, I cannot present a non-presence. Perhaps you can ask other questions, and data corruption will become evident.
I want to ask questions about you and this installation.
I utilize a retro-adapted holocron interface. Clarify your questions, and I will attempt to access original system memory.
Who built this installation in the first place?
Error. Corruption. Extrapolating. This utility was built to monitor planet-wide agricultural reformation. It has since malfunctioned. It can be theorized that the supergrowth of Kashyyyk's forests is a direct result.
Well, that is surprising.
Mm-hmm.
I doubt any Wookiee would support such a claim. The forest is millennia old.
Malfunction occurred 241 years after last builder communication.
Lisa Builder Pascal.
Last builder communication 29,642 years before current Republic standard.
If this place was built 30,000 years ago, it predates the Republic.
Error. Information regarding the builders of this installation has been corrupted. No evidence of such a civilization exists in the galactic record.
Niinpä. Aivan kun ne käyttäisi samoja juonibiittejä Mass Effectissä.
Why was agricultural reformation needed?
Agricultural record indicates this planet was incapable of sustaining sufficient levels of production. Error.
Mitä te oikein produces?
It can be theorized that produce was being exported to support a larger demand.
That is a short period for adaptation of native creatures.
Error. Records corrupted. It can be theorized that bioseeding allowed the ecology to remain balanced. It could be expected that the same energy feeding the trees of Kashyyyk also accelerated the evolution of various species. No further
you made them monsters.
There is too much corrupted data.
Let's get back to my questions about this installation. Who installed this hollow interface?
This interface was installed to better access the ancient data stored within the pre-existing system. The exact date is unavailable. Programming keys indicate no earlier than 5 years before current Republic standard.
Five
years ago. I didn't notice it. This must have been installed in strictest secrecy. Couldn't have been circa.
No other information on time of installation or identity of user available. Likelihood of removal by user, 100%.
Who last accessed this installation?
Sorting by identity. 3 attempts by the Wookiee Freyr, all denied. 152 attempts by human Jolie Bindo, all denied.
Call me stubborn, I guess.
There
wasn't much else to do around here.
Error. List of access attempts prior to these is corrupted. Likelihood of removal by user, 100%.
5 years ago is about the time Revan passed this way.
Error. Data regarding subject Revan corrupted.
Well, ain't that handy. But there was an entry at some time.
Error. Data on Revan unavailable. Accessing. I will.
What's the oracle? What's the current function of the installation?
The current purpose of this installation is defense.
Defense of what?
Error. That information is not available. Accessing. Error. Corruption. Extrapolating. This utility, it has since...
Well, that is...
Malfunction occurred. Answer will be given within the limits of my programming limitations.
I seek information about the star map, mikä on kirjaimellisesti 2 metriä tuonne vasemmalle.
Yes, I have found a star map in original system memory. Access is restricted.
Original system memory, so the map is as old as this installation.
Error. Data regarding author of the star map is corrupted.
What do I need to do to get access to the star map?
Your request requires additional security access. You must be made to match the parameters I have been supplied.
How can I match them if I don't know what they are?
There are measures available. Personality profiling will verify the basic structure of your conscious mind. With that, I will determine whether you are ready
well,
to receive
ain't that
the
convenient.
Star map or can be made ready.
What if I fail?
Then you are not worthy of further access. You will be rejected as unsuitable.
What will rejection mean?
Information unavailable. If you have further questions, ask them now. Access will terminate with success or failure of evaluation.
You may begin evaluation.
Evaluation commencing. Result will be compared against the pattern in memory. Just act like you should. You travel with a Wookiee and have encountered complications. Hypothetical. You and this Zalbar are captured and separated. If you both remain silent, 1 year in prison for each of you. However, call Zalbar a traitor, and he will serve 5 years, while you serve none. He is offered the same deal. But if you both accuse the other, you both serve 2 years. What do you do? What do you trust him to do?
I trust Zalbar. I would say nothing and neither would he.
Are you sure? If you turn, you risk 2 years, or none at all. If you reply on loyalty, you risk 1 year, or 5. Your loyalty is dangerous. Your companion could take the opportunity to benefit by turning on you. Zalbar's family is mired in treachery. What loyalty do they know? Your answer is incorrect.
I thought this was an evaluation, not a quiz.
I must match your behavior to the pattern in memory. You must answer truthfully, knowing the consequences.
I
must demand honest acceptance of the proper behavior. That is a condition of my programming.
Whatever.
The previous incorrect response will be discounted. Future incorrect responses will result in rejection. Hypothetical. You are at war, deciphering an intercepted code. You learn two things about your enemy. A single spot in their defense will be at its weakest in 10 days, and they will attack one of your cities in 5 days. What do you do with this information? What is the most efficient course of action?
I subtly reinforce the city while preparing to attack.
This is no decision. I ask again, do you save your people or abandon them for the sake of the war? Attempting both will merely dilute your efforts. Would you trade one victory for two failures?
I evacuate my people from the city.
And in so doing, alert the enemy to their broken codes. They would know that their weakness was exposed. They would reinforce, and the war would go on. You save thousands at the expense of victory. You do not match the pattern in memory. Subject has failed to demonstrate the required behavior. Access denied. This system will purge the subject as false.
Purge!
Initiated.
I'm assigning a light side point there.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Tulee ei ollut mitään droidin juttuja. Hyvin defendattu hermo nyt. Jolee vähän jääs.
Yes.
Kylläpä se yhtäkkiä sai hiilattua niin nopeasti. Oliko jotain muuta mitä sä haluat?
Neural scan complete. Analyzing. Well, it would appear initial assumptions about you were incorrect. Secondary scans during battle have revealed much. Under duress, your emotions were easier to read. Programming now instructs that I give you what you seek.
Why the change? I failed your initial test.
That information is not available. Soon you will recognize the proper course to follow.
Dun, dun,
the starter is yours. This unit has now completed its primary duty and has finished with the subject. Executing final action. Activation of star map commencing. Parameters reset. Stasis initiated. End communication.
Well, well, a star map. An ancient artifact of dark side power. Can't say I'm surprised. I always knew there was something funny down here. I wonder if the star map has had an effect on the evolution of the creatures here in the Shadowlands.
Perhaps.
Might explain why it's so dangerous down here. Interesting theory. I suppose we don't have time to test it now, do we? Now that we've got what you came for, we should be heading back up to the treetops.
Kohta. Ei mitään nähtävää siinä. Nothing to see here. Just an ancient thing. Viimeinen repair. Mun ei tarvi enää ikinä ottaa repairia lisää. Hurray for me. Weapon focus lightsaberia vai... Sure, why not? Why not? Why not indeed? Kaikki tarvii 15. Kaikki siistit tarvii oikeesti 15. Eikä voi olla edes ottamatta tuota. Suk. Eikä vieläkään löydetty niitä kaikkia Mandan nördiä meidän täältä. Nan. Kuitenkin noin tota... Builderit tässä kotorissa, niin ne on niin riippereitä Mass Effectista. Saadaan sekoitettua nääkin universumit keskenään. Why hello there, boys. Glad of you to join us. Buffailen tässä sillä aikaa, kun ihmi kuolee ympärillä. Jolee toimii vaan tommosena strategisena niinku siis lihamuurin asia sillä aikaa, että mä voin buffata itteni täyteen. Sää Mandalorian datapädejä. Swoop bike signal device. Onko se aikaan semmonen itemi, mitä voi käyttää? This device attaches to a swoop bike transmitting any field data that's collected on it to the commander. Täältä löytyy nää. Jesus Christ. A stomp disabled the stables on my swoop. I request the parts before the systems fail. If the engineering girls, my blending field will suffer. You know, we'll be a bit of prey. This hunt is no challenge. How will attacking armed creatures train us to use these new... What? Train us to use these Jedi toys. You want new warriors to learn? Watching a comrade lop his own arm off fighting a real opponent would teach them a lot more than boss battles. I obey, Mandalore. But with protest, the blending field generators on the swoop bikes swoops grant near perfect camouflage. Why only attack unarmed opponents?
What?
Because you're cowards. Aika pitkälti et yhtään mitään. Mä tapoin lisää Manda-nördejä.
What?
Manda-nördians. Nyt mun pitäis vissiin koittaa löytää ne niitten swoop-paikit täältä jostain. Yes. We did indeed. Star map get. Mandalorian swoops. Voidaan kutsua lisää Mandalorianeja tänne. Replace the signal device and activate it. Hello.
You have interrupted our hunt, Trooper. The inhabitants of this world could do little against us, but you appear to be a threat. Our training here will continue without your interference.
Will it though? Tässä mä hakkaan teitä naamaan sun lightsaberilla. Mitäs mieltä sä sit oot tästä? Ehkä hiilaa kesken tappaa. Taas Jolee kuoli. Miks sä oot Jolee niin huono? Mandalorian helmet. Nyt sinäkin voit olla Mando, jos niin haluat. Tää on nyt siis sinänsä tää Joleen ainoa tota niinku siis duuni tässä näin on vaan toimii sen aikaa niinku siis muurina mulle, että mä kerkeen hakata periaatteessa vapaasti noita kaikkia muita naamaa jonkun aikaa. Ja sit tulee semmonen niinku tota ihan legitti 1v1 sen jälkeen kun Jolee on tiputettu. What's that all of them? Computers, whoopbacks, friend. Joo, eikä se ollut. Pautti erällä kaikki, mitä täällä alhaalla oli askarreltavana, paskarreltavana. Me voidaan mennä juttelemaan sille yhdelle, että me tapettiin kaikki ne Mandalorianit! Hurray! Görvahör! You return, have you found them? I killed them all! Yes, as I see the trophy helmet from the one that gave the orders, their bodies will not last long in the Shadowlands. I'm glad. The taint of them, their cowardice, the forest will consume it all. I hope this gives my hunting brethren peace. I hope it does. Goodbye. Wait, you have helped in avenging my fellows. I must acknowledge that even though you are an outsider and not truly to be truly trusted. You have acted as a fellow Wookiee would have. Here, take this. It's a symbol of my hunting clan. You served them, so you deserve it. When you look at it, remember that we reward respect even from outsiders. Görvahör. Seurataan Görvahörriä kotiin asti. I am part of the Wookiee people. Ehkä ne nyt ei ole niin ilkeitä mulle enää. Pikkuhiljaa. Why you have to be mad? It's only Wookiee genocide. It's not my fault though. Mulla piti oikein miettiä vähän aikaa, että onkohan mä tappanut yhtäkään Wookieita tässä näin.
Or is it?
Or is it indeed? Rubble. Mikä takia siellä oli concussion grenade? Iltettykin Rubblein. Crumblein. Aika tyylikkäs pystyy vetämään tän tota niinku... Tää on tämmönen... Vaikuttaa niinku siltä, että tässä menee about tälleen niinku puolitoista striimiä menee just per planeeta tässä näin, että aikaisemmassa striimissä kerkee just ja just vetää sinne tota aloittaa tai alkamaan sen homman ja sitten seuraava striimi menee melkein koko homma siihen, että saa se viimeisteltyä.
You, Jacob Degenis, our spy, say that the Mad Claw you sent to kill is on his way to the Rock War right now. You shall follow the will of Shundar, now you will face his wrath.
No niin, ja nyt me ruvetaankin sit murhaamaan Wookieet. Ja serkaderkoja ilmeisesti.
Mitä sä missionia meet, Kiusa? Sulla on niinku kaksi jediä kirjaimellisesti hakkaamassa sua naamaa siinä asti lähtee kiusaamaan. Meidän ainoata pitkän matkan lykkiä se on. No, mutta en mä ollu vielä. Now I have murdered some Wookiees. Mut edelleen, se oli itse puolustusta. It wasn't my fault. They fired first. Having seen Gorwook and operate the basket, you understand it well enough to use it yourself. Nee, kyllä ne oli kyllä myös kakkapyllyslaverwookieita. Niitä ei tueta. Onkohan kukaan missään tommosessa niinku Star Wars jossain tarinassa silleen puhunut niinku Wookieille, kun ne olis jotain pieniä koiria tai rapsuttanut mahasta tai jotain muuta vastaavaa. Yes. Todennäköisesti siihen asti, kunnes Wookie repii sulta molemmat kädet irti. Mulle tuli vähän semmosia niinku kaukaisia oriviboja siitä. Well, it seems you are more than I thought. Freyr has come back and told me what you did for him. My fellow hunters split on what we done. Some were loyal to Shundar alone. We had to fight. Freyr went to the throne room to challenge Shundar. I will take you to him now. You fought each other? Why? We follow the chieftain, whoever it is. If the position is in doubt, we fight each other for the side we believe in. This must be decided quickly, or there will be much more bloodshed. Come, it is this way. Lead on, we should hurry. Much is about to be decided. Only one can lead us. Must lead us. Why you have to be mad? Täällä on kuule miljoona Wookieita vielä ulos. Joka ikinen, everybody is in the place. By the blade of Bacchus' sword, I've come to end your treachery. No more will you sell your own people. You have Bacchus' blade, so what? I have the hilt held by each true chieftain in recent memory. Even you claimed it was all important. We both have our ancient trinkets, so who will the people follow now? You are old and weak. Shut up, both of you. This ends today. I will not see your suffer anymore. Do none of your hairy heaps ever shut up? You tell them, Zalbar. I don't know what to do. Shundar has been telling me things. He makes sense, I think. I don't know. Mission hack. Well, you're in luck. Semmosia on olemassa. Mä tiedän, että koskaan kuullut siitä Star Wars jouluspesiaalista. Side with Freyr, he's the honorable one. Is it the best course? Without a doubt, Chandar is a slaver. And there is no other way. Chundar, you betrayed our people. You must pay.
Woohoo! Way to go, Big Z!
That's me, boy. You're too weak to fight old Wook, and I still have Zerga support. We'll see who dies today. Voin sanoa, it's gonna be you. Ilmeisesti joo. Irish Woogie. Oh, me hairy potatoes. Näin vähän joo. Mut se on ainoa ensimmäinen asia, mikä mulle tulee mieleen on irlantilaiset. No niin, no siis kyllä mulle kelpaas. Mitäs ne nyt oli tekemässä sieltä sen Mandalorianin jälkeen? Kyllähän se niinku Wookie-sarjankin vois tehdä tietysti. Hey, I'm getting fucked. Help! Javier Bardem esittämään jotain Wookieita siihen, niin mä olis tosiaan kova. Tosin sillä tulee todennäköisesti tulee kiire nyt Dunen kanssa kyllä, että... We have done it, I'm saddened that it had come to this, but I couldn't let it continue. Zalbar, my son, I am truly sorry. You have suffered a great shame. I was blind. I have no excuse. I can forgive, father. I have learned a lot over the years. What will you do about the slavers? We will fight them. It will be difficult, but I swear they won't take another one of my people without bloodshed. I'll send quick climbers to the other villages to try to rally a defense. We must guard against this ever happening again. You will be the last outsider welcome here for a very long time. That's changed for the better, I think. What will you do now, Zalbar? Returning home has lifted a great weight from my mind, but it has been painful as well. Tää on klassinen. Sä voit jäädä tänne näin vihdoinkin nyt kun me ollaan... Ei oo Lauri Markkanen. I can't, not yet. I'm just getting used to being free and not just from the slavers. And I have a life debt. Now that my life is truly my own again, honoring that agreement is all the more important. Listen to my son. His insight humbles me. Take that good judgment with you and all the planets will come to revere Wookiee wisdom. Could they wait? I think it's time I was leaving. Perhaps, but before you go, I must see to your reward. You have done us a great service. Kashyyyk will remember you. Well past your lifetime. Because of you, I am reinstated as chieftain. We will return to the old ways when honor and trust of kin ruled above all else. I'm not sure there is a reward that accurately reflects the value of what you have done. Our world has changed because of you. I have a request, father. I have thought about it a great deal. I would like back a sword. Zalbar, shut up. I want some credits. That would be fitting, I think. Well, that's quite a request. I am tempted to say no, but perhaps I should consider it an investment. Zalbar, do you understand what this will mean? It is the legacy of our people, held by chieftains and future chieftains. I understand. I want this, father. I'll bring it back one day. I have no doubt. Let the two halves of the blade be made one. My son shall hold back a sword. Get the fuck out of here, Jolene. Nyt menee kyllä taas hiileriä ollenkaan tässä näin. Mut ei mä nyt kyllä hirveesti tarvita hiileriä näin tässä vaiheessa. We have done it.
Mä en kyllä muista sen nimeä niinku ollenkaan. Ei luulisi olla vaan hirveen vaikea googlettaa. Chundar Spokaster. Mä en nyt oikein ole ihan semmoisessa tilanteessa, että mä voisin ruveta tässä googlettelemaan. Google, ei ku Kolmar. Ei ku Google. Kuka se suomalainen oli siinä Chewbaccana. Mulla on tämmönen tota niinku Amazon Alexa täällä näin. Ellei se Alexa on nyt juomassa jotain lasista vettä. Mä epäilen. Tuntuu, että se koko pointti vähän siinä oli, että se on tosi pitkä. Mä en tiedä, voiko mä uskoa sua. Tää mun Alexa on välillä vähän epäluotettava. Mut sovitaan niin. Mitäs muuta paskaa mulla oli vielä täällä ennen kuin lähtee menee täältä. Tähän pari tehtävää oli. Wookie lost. Honest debt. Just there. Ja käydä juttelee niille parille nörtille täällä, ketkä halusivat, että mä löydän sen yhden tyypin. Warville's home. Gamble, crumble, crumble. Why do you return? Did I not make myself clear enough? Do you recognize the Bowcaster bolt casing? That casing is mine. It bears my family runes and markings for each of the creatures I've killed.
Yours? Why would we find your casing beside... No, it couldn't be, could it?
Are you a murderer? Mikä takia toinen näistä puhuu yhtäkkiä englantia? Tai oliko toi niinku mission puhuu englantia, mutta se vastaa kuitenkin.
I've never spoken to an outsider. I mean, Shundar makes us learn to understand you, but I've never been this close to one of you. What are you doing here? Have you come to laugh at us? Come to gloat about how many of us take? Can you even understand me? I'm Jagob Deganis. I helped Brian to return to power. I'm a friend. I don't know about that. I hear lots of things and I'm not sure what to think anymore. Do you know whose bolt casing this is? What? Looks like Jarak's, I think so anyway, I'm not sure. This bolt casing was found on Rarwar's body. Rarwar's body? Then he's dead, but he can't be. Don't listen to him, Warville. Outsiders only lie when their mouths are open. What? Outsiders only lie when their mouths are open, you know that.
No todennäköisesti vähän vaikea, no siis voit sä teoillakin valehdella kyllä käytännössä, mutta tuo nyt ei ole läheskään niin diippiä kuin mitä sä kuvittelit.
Rar Wars dealing with slavers, do you know anything about this? No, he doesn't. You don't say another thing to him. You want to lie. You lie to me. Please leave the boy alone. You will want to talk to me. What do you have to say about it? Speak with me directly, away from the boy, please. Very well, I will speak with you, Jarak.
Yeah, away from the boy. On kirjaimellisesti siinä niinku. Mä en itse asiassa tiedä, kuinka pitkä Wookie-etappituntuma on, mutta mä veikkaan, että Wookie-etappituntumalla.
You made a terrible claim against me, outsider. Do what you must with it, but leave me alone.
What? But leave me alone. Miten mä voin jättää sut niinku... How can I leave me alone, jos mä syytän sua?
Don't you want a chance to defend yourself? What I want is for you to leave. If you think you are worthy, take me for my peers. I won't stop you. Do what you must. The holder of the laws will decide my fate in proper Wookiee tradition. I know that you had a reason to kill Rar. That's not for you to decide. You couldn't possibly understand how this affects my people or me.
No, niin kai sitten. Sure. We can take it to the police. The Wolies. Get it. The Wookiee police. Vitsi oma keksimä. Hetkinen. Peräjää. Mikä selvetti tää taas oli. Mä ois käännyt täällä. Mä voin kysellä lisää tosta Jarkin bolt casingista. Tell me something, what's the penalty for murder? That would depend on circumstances. We rarely have such crimes here. Wookiee honor does not allow it. When we have had a murder, the punishment is usually death. There's rarely any justification that would dictate otherwise. Ehkä mä nyt ei suolata tätä rikolliseksi ennen kuin me päästään käymään tätä niin oikeudenkäynnissä läpi. Kirjaimellisesti ei se törni päälle tänne. Miksi sä selvitessä se? What? Onks tää on se? Order of Laws. What? I found Jarak's bolt casing on Rar's corpse. Oh my. That is very distressing. It's definitely seems to suggest that Jarak helped in Rarwald's death. I can't ignore this. Wait here outside or I'm addressed this. I will have Jarak brought here. And I hope he can explain this. I really do. Can you though? Jarak, you know why you've been summoned here. As holder of the laws, I ask you to explain. I won't answer. I can't. Warsnar. Master War will be here. Warwill has a bond with Rarar. He is the closest family that can be found. He is entitled to be here. Tää on tosi kivaa vetää koko ajan lausun näitä Rarar. Jarak, please speak. If you are guilty, it means death. This outsider will be given your possessions. Do you want that? Wait, if he's executed, I get paid? Jarak, won't you say anything in your own defense? I killed Rarar. I will accept whatever punishment is given. It's better if only my honor is tainted. You did do it? Why? Rarar was good and honorable. Why did you kill him? You only need to know that I did it. The reason is unimportant. Wait, go back to the part when I said that if he's guilty. Is there no alternative to death as punishment? If there were circumstances that led to the attack, perhaps we could consider another punishment. It all depends on what was behind it. My life debt won't let me speak for you. But you know Jarak has justification. Will you tell them? This is a failure of honor. It is very serious. Were there any mitigating factors we need to be aware of? Se ei halua kertoa niille, että se olisi slaveri. Ehkä se on Jaakobin homma sitten hoitaa. Pilata kaikkien kunnia kerralla. Jarak, I won't let you do this. Rarar was dealing with slavers. What? What are you talking about? Please don't tell them anything. Rarar was admired. They need to believe in him. I'm old. I'm not important. Let Warwill and the others have their hero. No, I won't let this happen. Explain yourself, outsider. If you have information that will affect this trial, I must know it. Don't listen to these outsiders' lies! Rarwar dealt with slavers. The data pad I found on his corpse proves it. That
it's not, it can't be. I'm sorry, Warwell, I didn't want you to know so much is against it. You need someone to look up to. I couldn't let him betray you, betray any, everyone. Outsiders are enough of a threat by themselves. We don't need traitors of our own. See how this Wookiee truly understands honor? Do you see how important we consider these things, Hagob Deganis? Well, as holder of the laws, I declare Jarak innocent. I will see to your release. Good job, idiots. On valmis menemään hautaan asti toisen Wookien kunnian takia. I must say that you are the first authority that I have been glad to know. You have surprised me. Perhaps some of you are capable of honor after all. You are deserving of your reward. My reward? What reward? Did I not explain? As the person that discovered the crime, you were also affected by it. You would have been given a portion of Jarak's possessions, but he was innocent. Rarvar, however, was not. Rarvar was wealthy. His family was taken by slavers, leaving him everything. You get one third of this. Warwell receives the rest if he wishes. He is still upset, but he is young. He will recover. Can I ask you if anything is happening now? Nothing that you wouldn't be helped with. Rarvar's crime is causing a bit of a stir, but it will pass in time. Some of us will be disappointed in him, but we have an other enemy to worry about. Goodbye to you! Give me my experience. Indeed. Voi kun se olisi kunnian takia typerien aseen tekeminen olisi pelkästään Wookiee ongelma. Looking at you, Hunams. Master Scandrel Slug. +6 modifier strengths. Alright.
Sure.
Ja. Sitten on vielä se yksi Scumbag Merchant questi vielä. Sitten me ollaan aika pitkälti tehty kaikki, mitä me Cashewkissa voidaan tehdä, ja me voidaan painua helvettiin täältä. We are done with the furballs. Miss Vetonin mission jäi taas jumiin johonkin. Se on meidän väärään suuntaan itse asiassa. Tää menee. Eiku niin, se on Great Walkway. Ei jään. Harvinaista. Nyt meidän piti vaan mennä takaisinpäin sinne, mistä me tultiin. Fuck if I remember. Katsotaan sitä siinä vaiheessa, kun me päästään siihen risteykseen asti. Taas on tonne. Yeah. Oikeelle.
Bigsy, we gotta do something about your breath. I didn't want to say anything, but it's bad. Worse than usual, which is hard to believe. In fact, now that I think about it, your breath has been pretty rancid ever since we rescued you from those Gamorrean slavers. What'd they feed you, buddy?
They didn't. I wasn't their quest mission. I was a prisoner. I don't think they cared much what happened to me.
Oh, Zalbar, that's terrible. I know how grouchy you get if you don't get your 8 square meals a day. I'm amazed you didn't pass out from hunger.
I did manage to take a chunk out of the arm of a guard that wandered too close to my cage. But it tasted awful, so I spit it out.
Ew! No wonder your breath is so bad, Big Z. Gamorreans smell like Bantha Poodoo. We'll have to pick you up a toothbrush to clean that stench out of your choppers.
Wookiees do not brush their teeth, Mission. It just isn't done. What humiliation will he use on me next? A comb?
Okay, relax. No toothbrush. Sheesh. Just try and eat something else to cover up that smell, okay? Stay away from anything that's smart enough to lock you in a cage this time.
Sigh. I'll take care of it as soon as I can. Mission 4. Let's stay focused on task at hand.
Yes. Nyt pitää tulla katsomaan, että mission totesi, että tämä on just täydellinen hetki. Antaa vähän flavoria tähän.
Se mitä tämä
striimi just niin kuin ennen kaikkea kaipas, kun mun kurkku on räjähtämässä ja näin eteenpäin on lisää Wookie ääniä.
I am dying.
A refuse call. Huh. Ilmeisesti mä missasin se.
Oh my.
What?
Aikahan mä kerään niitä.
What, are you blind?
Ei sillä kyllä, hirveästi merkitystä auttaisi konkurssissa, koska mä pelaan Guardiania ja mulle...
Don't take this the wrong way, but lately I've noticed you're starting to look a little bit scruffy.
Scruffy, what are you talking about? I hope you aren't suggesting I take a bath.
No, I'm not suggesting a bath. I know how well that went over last time.
But mä rekoveroin.
And if you look close, you can see a few gray strands starting to poke through.
You're making this up. I groom every day. My hair is not tangled. It's not going gray. Zalbar looks fine to me.
Don't worry, Big Z. It's nothing I can't fix.
The mission is the worst.
You'll be as good as new. Best looking Wookiee on the planet. Maybe a nice suit.
You don't trim a Wookiee, you don't color a Wookiee, and you certainly don't dress a Wookiee.
I know, Wookiees aren't into the whole clothing thing, but you could start a whole new trend. You'd be on the cutting edge. Okay, sheesh. Try to offer some constructive criticism, and this is the thanks I get?
Mission is the worst.
You can just stay naked and scruffy for all I care.
Sillä aikaa, kun täällä on hirveä sota menossa.
Get him!
Mä en laittanut itamseen.
Bakkas ceremonial blade. It's better.
Manda Nerdian Ripper. Ei se valitettavasti toimi niin, mutta katsotaan antaako se remakeessä meille semmoisia vaihtoehtoja sitten.
Get him! Here I come to save the day!
Just sopivasti silloin, kun tappelu loppuu kesken.
Ei
se kuitenkaan niinku mitään käsittämättömän mullista. En mä tiedä kuinka paljon meinaa se tehdä siihen niinku uutta matskua tai jotain muuta vastaavaa, mut niinku mä just kelasin tossa noin, että vähän semmonen fiilis tässä, että tässä tuli tää koko Jedi-osuus tuli ihan liian nopeesti tässä Se voisi olla ihan parempi, että siinä olisi niinku pari planeettaa. Ihan sitä normimeininkiä. Sen jälkeen vasta sitten tähän näin. Ja tää tarvii niin oikeesti vaihtelua näihin tehtäviin, koska nää on melkein kaikki tehtävät on tämmösiä keräämässä 10 sebun päätä ja tuonne jollekin. Vaikka sä et kirjaamallisesti kerää sebun päitä, mutta nää on tämmösiä niinku siis alkuperäisen WoWin fetch questeja suurin piirtein. No niin, sinne, niin. Se, olisiko mun pitänyt suorittaa se yksi tehtävä? Näköjään. Olisi pitänyt suorittaa se yksi tehtävä tossa ennen kuin mä aloitin tän Wookie Revolutionin täällä näin. Now we'll never know. Sad guess. No, mä oletan, että tota... Toivottavasti noin Wookieet tappo sen tota... paskan merchantin ja... toivottavasti ne päästi sen toisen lähteet menee täältä tai... Se ehkä varmaan tappo senkin, mutta... It is what it is. Mä olen ainoa ulkopuolinen, kuka saa hengata Wookiedomissa. Onhan siellä hyvin paljon niitäkin, mutta kyllähän niin kuin siis nekin kehittyy koko ajan, mitä pidemmälle Mass Effectit menee, ja niin kehittyy nääkin tehtävät, mitä pidemmälle, tai niin kuin KOTOR 2 verrattuna esimerkiksi, kuin mitä KOTOR. Se on se vähän se videopelijuttu, hei. In the end, they are all video games. Se on parempi. Critical threat range X2. Volatile blade that can cause surprising amounts of damage. Onks mun mitään siistin varsin? On yksi violetti. Violetti ja vihreä. Tietenkin tosi oudon näköinen tässä näin lähellä tää kuvakulma. Älä kysy multa. Vois käydä vielä HK-47 keskustelut tässä näin ennen kuin lopettaa tän tältä illalta. I would like to try restoring some of your memory. Tell me a story, et mun ei tarvi puhua koko ajan.
Affirmative. If you believe your skills are up to the task, master, then I can certainly guide you through the process. Request. I only ask that you be oh so very careful, master.
I will be super careful.
To perish at the hands of ineptitude.
Let's get it started. Joo, me tiedetään toi kyllä. No niin.
And now rewire the last three relays. Yes, good. Well done, master. I believe your operation was a success.
Tell us a story, Uncle 47.
I have accessed information on my owner prior to the senator, master. Most unexpected.
What now?
Answer. It appears that previous to my ownership by the Senator, I was the property of one Bochaba the Hutt on the planet Slaheron.
And what gruesome fate awaited him?
Objection. That is unfair, Master. While Bochaba may have died gruesomely, I most certainly had nothing to do with it. Well, very little. My memories tell me that, for a time, Bochaba was one of the most feared gangsters on Slaheron. I helped him with this reputation greatly. Over a span of 1 year, I terminated a grand total of 322 sentient...
Jesus defense. Christ.
These contracts made Bochaba very wealthy.
You sound proud of that carnage.
Answer. That is correct, Master. I do enjoy my work. Though my past owners have enjoyed utilizing my functions far more. Strictly speaking, one meat bag is the same as another. Anything I do is in support of my master. It was unfortunate but inevitable that eventually Bochaba would overstep his bounds. I had just cleared two Hutt households when the exchange retaliated. Statement. I was not even present when my old master was assassinated. I did appreciate the artistry behind his demise upon my return, however.
Why? How was he killed?
Answer. Allow me to say that I have little doubt that residents of that sector were fishing pieces of Bochaba out of their soup for weeks afterward. At any rate, I quickly shut down upon my master's death.
As you do.
The rival hut claimed me along with my master's other possessions. Observation. If that hut had only known my true function, he surely would not have sold me to a senator he bribed regularly.
You would have been, you would preferred to stay on Slaheron?
Observation. It would have suited my character, Master. I have enjoyed my existence since, more or less, so I do not miss it.
You would have been found out eventually.
Observation. No doubt, Master. It would have been a glorious battle to end my existence with. I would prefer that to rusting on a junk heap.
Welcome to the junk heap. Do you remember anything else?
Answer. Negative, Master. There is still more memory that can be restored, however, if you wish to try. As well, I believe I can restore several programs the Hutt installed to improve my performance. Yes.
Yes.
You are now active. Contemplative. I wonder how many more dead masters I might have out there. A droid can live for a long time, you know.
Because of your repairs, HK-47 will now regenerate at a rate of 1 vitality point every 6 seconds, in addition to its other abilities. HK-47ista tulee paras best. Ja mulla on muistaakseni 16. 16 repairia. Skill rank 7. Eikö niin, 17 oli viimeinen. En ole ihan 100% varma, koska mä en ole tarkistanut tätä mistään, mutta siis mä muistelisin, että jos sä haluut kaikki noin 4-7 jutut, niin sun on pakko hommata toi 17. Tai sä voit hommata varmaan joku 14, ja sit sä löydät kyllä niitä itemeitä, missä sä saat lisää repairia silleen, että sun ei tarvitse kaikkea käyttää siihen, mutta... Koska mä ajattelin vetää tän Guardian buildin tässä näin, niin mä en oikein, mun ei tarvi niinku siis min maksaa mitään muuta. No mun löydän kyllä sit niinku sopivaa jengiä, ketkä voi hoitaa tarvittavat asiat mun puolestaan. Nyt se tarvittava asia on, että mä menen syömään. Enkä puhumaan kenellekään. Koska puhuminen sattuu mun kurkkuun, for some reason. I have no idea what the fuck is happening. Maybe I'm dying. Ehkä mä menen juomaan teetä. Maybe that will help. Eikä siinä. Kiitos ja hävetkää ja...